Hello boys and girls, welcome to a special ChaosNova feature where we read our stories and perhaps do some live events and offer sneak peeks to our ongoing forum stuff, all in the effort to spread word of our GM's fundraiser. Now the story I'm about to read now is one of mine. It is from a active forum storyline, which might or might not provide material for future stories. I'm going to redact some names because spoilers, but you will probably recognize some characters nevertheless. Shall we?